sometimes, Sito, it takes an outsider mm-hmm. to appreciate what's on the inside. So, like, growing up Canadian, I grew up the Canadian way, but at home, it was very Pinoy. Mm-hmm. So I had that contrast growing up, so I could see the unique things about being Pinoy.
Are you telling me you even have taho in Canada?
Well, some places, some restaurants have taho, but I did grow up eating balut.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And my mom would always cook the Filipino dishes on, you know, Monday it would be adobo, the next it would be pancit, the next mm-hmm. it would be sinigang. And so, yeah, I grew up Pinoy, even mm-hmm. if it was in Canada.